In this question, we have to calculate the amount of volume of NaOH required to titrate some given amount of acid. So here,